just grab a mesh, one more in the mesh, and we try and keep away from all.
Oh, you get a point.
Thank you. You should consider pitting soon. The pit crew are ready for you at the end of this lap. Pit this lap. Catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Exit now. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. We put a new set of prime tires on the car. You have 2 stops remaining. One of their drivers. standard revs. Standard revs. Fuel. Charles T are getting ready to receive one of their drivers. Their pit crew are out of the garage. Pits are clear. Pit this lap. Pit in this lap. Come into the pit to the end of this lap. Let's hang on for this. overtake him. Your brakes are too cold. We need to get some heat into them. Brake hard in the next few corners. Data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. Hit times will be slightly slower than normal. You're matching race pace. Brake hard in the next few corners. Now's a good time to pit. We need you to get some heat into the brakes. Brake hard into the next couple of corners. The pit window is open. Come in this lap. up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. The Toro Rosso drivers is about to pit. The crew are prepping for a stop. You need to pit in this lap. We'll be right back. up for a pit stop. We're not sure which driver yet.